Right.
Yeah, man.
Where you coming from?
I'm coming. I had a funky early tonight. I've been on the road with some property about the last few, about 14 days. I've probably been on about 12. So, in fact, I'm doing a church function tonight.
Wow.
Let me get my grind on earlier, and I go and bless the church and destroy it. That's all I'm saying. I'm going to make it last.
Did the church have your money?
They
pass it off the plate.
Was there when I got there.
Hold on, baby, I got something for you.
Did they give you an honorarium?
And then see you at that other club.
It was Bill Cosby. Speaking of Bill Cosby, did you hear about him and Russell Simmons?
What? No.
Russell went to apologize to him for saying something last year. Bill Cosby told Russell Simmons, get the fuck out of my face. It was all over Facebook, dog.
I smacked him.
Real talk.
Real talk. But you know the crazy thing? Bill Cosby, stuff used to be wrong when he first started. Richard Pryor used to be clean. Richard Pryor used to be clean. Bill Cosby used to be straight wrong. And they flipped it and made billions. Yeah.
Bill Cosby made billions.
Billions.
Yeah, he was trying to buy NBC back then.
But they flew me out one time bigger than this thing. And you know, they was taking the Jay Leno show. And you know, and I'm like, I'm amazing, you know. I'm stepping around, you know. And I'm reading the script, and you know. And I'm feeling so good. And I got into security game. So I took the security game, and they're talking to me. And I didn't want to leave. They said, no, you have to go.
Funniest man in America. In fact, the funniest man in the world. That's Nick Lewis, comedian Nick Lewis.
Thank you. got website, Facebook, something, you know, you don't need to use a website, just use Facebook. In fact, it's a $1 million drop. That's going to drop.
$1 million what?
$1 million drop. Blocks right now.
Where did you that night? 43.
and that's when the police came.
And when you said it's by Facebook, and I want to say to all the people on Facebook and say you got 5,000 friends, you don't have nobody to have money with you tomorrow. You a loser. You ever notice that? And I'm going to ever notice that people on Facebook can have 2,000 friends, but they have to take a picture by themselves in the bathroom.
Yeah, what's
you
up with
that? You don't have one human that can come over here and take a picture of you. You're a lonely child. So when you see somebody take a picture themselves on Facebook, pray for them and give them a little lonely
person. Oh, wow. You know what? That's a real talk right there.
On Facebook, just give a bathroom model and have 1,200 fans. But you take this one girl, not a kid, a baby daddy, take a picture. She's a lonely person.
Wow. Real talk from Nick Lewis.
Nick. Hey, I enjoy hanging out with y'all.
Brother, we love you, man. We appreciate you. And we're going to laugh with you.
And you know what? You know, I'm doing it because I love the show. Louis and I do it every Thursday. You know what I'm saying? Okay. You know, every Thursday we're there. You know, I'm there with my name. We're working at the best community in the country. The best money is back in Charlotte. You know, we're searching.
Okay.
So, Louis and I, let me take a second.
What's the name of it? What's the name of it?
It's Charlotte House of Comedy.
That's what it is.
Yeah. All right.
Go.
Hold on, that's the baby mama calling.
It's the big playback.